Present day. Present time.
First in selection, service, quality, and realistic price. That's Milstein. First and foremost in carpeting, tile, fine hardwoods. That's Milstein. Yes, Milstein Floor Covering Company at 401 Township Line Road in Elkins Park has everything it takes to build a beautiful home from the bottom up. Superb hardwoods in patterns or planks, rugs and carpeting that run the color gamut from the subdued to outright bold and sophisticated. From wall to wall to room size to designer area rugs, resilient floors, tiles, vinyls, sheets. Milstein, making floors beautiful for over 50 years. Milstein, serving you from the newest, most unique, and complete showrooms in the Delaware Valley. Milstein, 401 Township Line Road in Elkins Park, serving you daily from 9 to 5, Wednesday and Friday till 9, Saturday till 1. Park right at the door and walk in to Milstein, with beautiful arrangements in carpet, tile, and wood.
Beautiful music in the past. Beautiful music right now. Beautiful music in the future for you. This is WDVR, 101 FM in Philadelphia.
Thank you. they said, that's a bloomin' lonely still. La-la-la.
This is Philadelphia Stereo 101, WDVR.
18 years. That's Sherman Brothers Shoe Store's credentials. 18 years in the same business. They're located at 1520 Sansom Street. And now Sherman Brothers has opened another fine store in the Corner House Plaza on Route 663 in Quakertown. Sherman Brothers can now provide the same classic and high fashion shoes offered in the metro area to its suburban neighbors at the same discount prices. Remember, Father's Day's coming, and he deserves the best. And believe me, you can afford to give him the best at Sherman Brothers. Sherman Brothers has shoes to fit every size, from double A's to triple E's, with prices starting at $10. There's always plenty of parking at Sherman Brothers Quakertown. Stop and shop at your leisure. Sherman Brothers Shoes, Route 663 in the Corner House Plaza. Also open Sundays, 10 to 5.
Philadelphia is due for more scheduled traffic jams. Good evening. Here is the 9:30 edition of WDVR News. Two repaving projects in the State Transportation Department's spring-summer maintenance program will affect traffic on the Delaware Expressway and the Roosevelt Boulevard extension this week. The on-and-off ramps of the Delaware Expressway at Frankfort Avenue will be closed Thursday and Friday while PennDOT maintenance crews repave a section of Frankfort Avenue. On Roosevelt Boulevard, southbound lanes will be closed while paving operations continue on the Wayne Junction Bridge between 15th Street and Roberts Avenue from tomorrow to Wednesday. In other news, black militant Angela Davis was tearful with joy today after an all-white jury in San Jose, California found her innocent of murder, kidnap, conspiracy charges. She told newsmen, and this is a quote, "This is the happiest day of my life." But when she was asked if she thought she'd gotten a fair trial, she said, "The very fact of acquittal means that there was no fair trial, because a fair trial would have been no trial at all." Two of the leading contenders for the Democratic presidential nomination have come up with new peace proposals. Senator Hubert Humphrey suggests that President Nixon send an emissary to Hanoi to seek the release of U.S. POWs in exchange for military withdrawal. But Senator McGovern contends that the United States should pull out and, as he put it, go on the faith that the prisoners will be freed when the fighting ends. A newspaper columnist says Soviet Communist Party Chief Brezhnev promised President Nixon during their summit that he would recommend that Hanoi accept a ceasefire and return U.S. POWs. The Florida White House, however, has reiterated previous statements. It said flatly that no deals on Vietnam had been made at the Moscow talks. Father Daniel Berrigan was refused permission to speak at a special Mass for Peace in St. Patrick's Cathedral today, and half the congregation of about 450 walked out. They later on held a service on the church grounds. Berrigan, on parole after serving 18 months of a 3-year prison term for burning draft records, walked out with the others. He said he was not allowed to speak because he would raise some embarrassing questions. Sources in Algiers say President Boumediene of Algeria will personally decide whether to grant asylum to 24-year-old William Holder. He's the black American skyjacker who arrived in Algiers with a commandeered jetliner, a blonde girlfriend, 20-year-old Mary Carco, and $500,000 ransom money. After a brief interrogation at the airport, the couple was allowed to leave for an Algiers hotel. In other skyjackings, authorities say a search continues in a rural Nevada valley for some $160,000, believed hidden by an airliner skyjacker. Reno police say it was left behind by the skyjacker when he parachuted from the plane. A 22-year-old sports parachutist and Vietnam veteran, Bob Hedy, was arraigned in Reno yesterday on federal air piracy charges. And William Hanneman, accused of parachuting into Honduras with a $303,000 skyjack ransom, will get a hearing in Miami tomorrow on his proposed removal to Virginia for trial. He surrendered to the U.S. Embassy in Honduras. In local baseball, Cincinnati did it again. They shut the Phils out 2-0. The weather word for WDVR's listening area, the pleasant Philadelphia temperature, 69 degrees, relative humidity 87%. The forecast is for showers and thunderstorms likely early tonight, followed by clearing. Lows in the upper 50s, low 60s. Sunny tomorrow with highs in the upper 70s to low 80s. It'll be fair tomorrow night and Tuesday. Again, our present temperature, 69 degrees. Next WDVR News at 12:30.
Thank you.
listening to WDVR in Philadelphia.
Your new Chevrolet comes equipped with membership in the Coupe Group when it comes from Coupe Chevrolet on Bethlehem Pike, Old Route 309 in Flowertown. You can always tell a member of the Coupe Group he's the Chevy owner who's always smiling, because he knows that as a member of the Coupe Group, his Chevy is backed up by Coupe Chevrolet's fabulous service facility. Now, you know something about automobile service departments. So come see ours at Coupe Chevrolet on Bethlehem Pike, Old Route 309 in Flowertown. Then you'll understand why being a member of the Coupe Group is the finest no-cost extra you can get on your Coupe Chevrolet. But we're running a little ahead of our story. Get the scoop from Coupe on the deal you can make right now. We know you can't do better anywhere, but you have to know that too. So after you've checked around, get the scoop from Coupe. Coupe Chevrolet on Bethlehem Pike, Old Route 309 in Flowertown. Join the Coupe Group today.
Thank you. is my heart since you went away. Thank you.
In Madison Heights, Michigan, they've had a law that put dad in jail for crimes his teenage son or daughter committed. Working on the premise there'd be less criminal activity if parents were responsible for what their children did, the system evoked mixed reactions.
Is it fair to punish a parent for what his child does? Maybe not. But consider shoplifting. In a recent survey, over one half the high school kids admitted to shoplifting at least once. What would your child admit to? Does she get suspiciously good deals in clothing swaps with friends or in special sales you never heard about? Does she know that shoplifting leads to a serious criminal record? So even if you wouldn't wind up behind bars, your kid might. If you really care, you are responsible for what your child does. No ifs, ands, or buts. Shoplifting is stealing. And since shoplifters cause higher prices, shoplifters take everybody's money. This message brought to you by this station and others who are concerned.
Someone to stay with. This is WDVR, 101 FM in Philadelphia. The beautiful music station.
Paperback novel, the kind the drugstore